Thursday on the show, Michaela took us inside Salt of the Earth Salon in Warren for their signature scalp treatments. But that's not enough. We wanted to take you through the whole process, beginning to end, for a full version of her treatment. Check it out.
Okay. Too warm?
No, that's nice.
So what we're gonna do next is I'm going to start by just rinsing your hair.
It's always my favorite part of any hair appointment. The shampoo, the scalp massage.
Well, so before we get into all of that, what we're first gonna do is I'm gonna apply a little moisturizing mask. Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna put you into a steam bag with micro mist. And that's gonna help open up your follicle and your cuticle to help remove any kind of buildup that we had just talked about before, whether it's product buildup or natural buildup.
Warm? Is it like a warm steam?
You'll probably feel a little warmth, mm-hmm, because it's in the bag, but not enough to where you're...
It's not hot.
It's, yeah, not hot.
I was just curious. Are you applying something right now?
Yep, so this is the moisture mask that I'm applying to your ends, so that way when the steam opens up your cuticle, you're gonna be able to receive the benefits of the moisture mask a little bit deeper. So for this next part, I'm gonna have you just lift your head slightly. Perfect. This is a steam bag that's going on.
Mm-hmm. I feel like vegetables in the microwave.
Okay, locked in. So the steam's gonna start filling up the bag for about 5 minutes.
I don't know what to expect.
You're just gonna... Just relax, enjoy.
Okay.
This is probably just the most uncomfortable part of just sitting with your head in a bag.
But I don't feel uncomfortable. I feel pretty cozy.
There's a couple different blends that we have. We have a strengthening blend, an antioxidant blend, and a relaxing blend. So this product contains 4 ingredients, pink clay, organic horsetail, and soap nut. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Release the steam. Mm-hmm.
Now what we're gonna do, I have the product mixed up. I'm going to just apply it to different subsections of your scalp, and then I'm going to exfoliate, and this is the part that's really going to help remove any of that buildup that we had seen earlier.
There's something about a head massage that is very relaxing, I think because it's neglected. Like our hair and our head is neglected so much when it comes to, you know, you think of like spa treatments or salon treatments, and a lot of times it is facials or body massages. And
you're right, it's definitely an overlooked part of our body that we don't really address sometimes in the way we need to. That's why it's really important, and I'm so happy now that there are products out there like this that can really help with such a simple adjustment in our lifestyle. This is going to be the really fun part for you, Michaela.
Mm.
Relax from...
This is always my favorite part of any hair appointment. Mm. Oh, that's nice and warm.
And what I'm going to do is take you on a little sensory journey through essential oils.
Ooh.
So I'm going to just put a few drops. I'm going to have you close your eyes, and you're going to take big, deep breaths in and out. So at this point, I am going to put the steam back on. And the steam is going to help loosen up any of the junk that got really stuck on the scalp. So all that hairspray and dry shampoo.
Go away.
Remove that.
So this, I feel like you're probably really kicking up all like the, even probably like dead skin and everything, right?
Mm-hmm. Removing the dead skin, removing any buildup product. It's also, with me massaging your scalp, it's helping circulation. So bringing blood flow to the cuticle, to the follicle. So I basically just exfoliate your scalp for a good 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. Then what happens is I put another hot towel on top to kind of, again, seclude the steam to focus.